Assalamu alaikum class breakup. Today we are going to revise the shapes in maths we have already done. So this shape is of a sphere shape which is round and round from every side, right? It is just like a ball. There can be different things of sphere shape like balloon, ball, orange and many other things. Here are some things you have to circle, the sphere shape things. Okay, this is your task. We have already studied it before. For example, a ball can be of a sphere shape, orange can be of a sphere shape. Now this is our second shape, which is cube. Cube can be in different pictures like box, it can be a block, it can be an ice cube, it can be a dice. We have already studied. So what you have to do is you have to circle the cube shape thing over here, like it can be a dice, a block, okay? And tell it to your mom. I will meet you in a lecture.